here. A weird echo. Have anything? See, that's the only thing I don't. I never really liked that wheel. That's the only other thing I've ever complained about was the wheel. Scrolling to get, you know, the.
I don't think there's any kindness left in the world.
You know, scrolling to pick your grenades, scrolling to pick your med. You know, you don't get armor packs in this game. You have.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop.
Oh, shit.
Enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. When you find one, you might find the other.
I'm gonna stop using that gun. Guess I'm doing this now. Phone here. Sweet, there's one of these. Ah. Where's the phone? Phone? Nope. Ah. Oh shit! Can't run, why can't I run? Another one? Fucking ain't that guy. Ah. Something over here. There's not. It's downstairs. Okay. Yeah, I freaking forgot all about it. Oh, this one. Okay. I remember this one. Let's look it up. Yep. Oh, this one. This one's crazy. This one. This is actually. I remember this one. This is the one where you codes. This is where Rhodes comes to life. There's another guy there. He's over here. He is, yep.
Oh shit!
It's a fucking rugged flower. Rugged flower. I think there's more though. We went too soon.
Nice and easy.
Purple guy. Ooh, an elite. With the exception of bosses and bounties and shit, that's the first elite. Yeah, this sniper rifle, definitely. It's only we... Its only weakness is the reload. The reload is terrible. No.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, you don't fucked up now. They come. Everyone's coming.
I don't know.
You having fun with my boy? We got more coming.
Here we go.
Oh, you bastard. The guy never misses. Gets more hairy, I think. If I'm right. Was there? Pretty sure it gets more hairy. There's a spot. I might die a couple times. Not gonna deny it. Get that. Now we can get this. Soda, okay. Is that underneath me? Where'd you get that? Oh, over here. I need a grenade. Take it. Alright. Add this one. If I remember right. Oh, this gun. It's a spray and pray. Sucks here. This is funny.
This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Oh shit. I don't know. I'm trying to remember where they come from. Yeah, right there. I think they come back this way. Come from both sides. Oh, there's a boss. Name, dude. Let's see. There is here. That's good. All right, so with that,
about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? It seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's going to be the winning side, and the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op, Bliss, and eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Looks like it's coming the link now.
No, don't you.